So hello guys, today in this video, we will see the top quick way to grind a lot of money in Blox Fruits. And yes, in every seed. So let's get started with first seed. I'm first seed chest hunting is one of the efficient way to grind money. If you are a beginner, then you should chest hunt at Pirate Village. What you do is pick these blue and gold chest and server hop. And repeat. You can also do the same in Upper Sky Island. Well, the one I find the fastest and best in first sea is the Vice Admiral hunt, but you need to be at least level 130 to do it. Now let's move to the second sea. The best way to grind money in second sea is hunting Jeremy, in my opinion. You also unlock sea beast now, but I don't suggest it, since it's hard to spawn in second sea and hard to kill for you level. Another way is to grind chest in haunted ship. For chest, you can grind in Castle of Sea. For boss hunting, Kilo Admiral is best. Now the best way to grind millions belly at some minutes. Answer is SB hunt, obviously. Having hard time find Semyonet SB hunt with. Join official Blox Fruits Discord and look for SB hunt hoster and boom. I will show you how. Easy 1 million in some minutes. Go through the link in description and keep retrying until you are an official Blox Fruits Discord server. Look, I'm hosting it right now. Now players will DM me and I will send them PS link. And as SB hunt. Look at how as it was. I hope this video was helpful. If you have any issues, make sure to comment down. And join our Discord server Bruta Fruit giveaway at 20 members.